Argentine President Cristina Fernandez de Kirchner has released a video thanking her supporters as she returned to work after undergoing brain surgery. The 60-year-old leader held meetings with officials who led her administration while she was recovering. Doctors are to monitor her closely for the next few months.